In today's video, let us see how to make one of the most popular US and Mexican vegetarian dish, burrito and burrito bowl. This is one of my favorite Tex-Mex dish. I used to miss this a lot, and I have recreated this recipe for me and my family. I am sharing it here especially for those who miss this. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Hello friends, welcome to Tiffin Room. If you like today's recipe, please like, share and subscribe. Now let's begin the recipe. Take a cup of kidney beans or pinto beans and soak it for 7 to 8 hours. After 8 hours, wash it well and transfer it to a pressure cooker. Add sufficient amount of water for the beans to cook. Add 2 roughly chopped onions, add salt to taste, cover and pressure cook it for 10 to 12 whistles. We need 1 plate of rice. Take 1 cup of basmati rice. Add 2 cups of water and pressure cook it for 2 whistles and spread it on a plate. While the beans and rice is being cooked, let us prepare the rest of the stuff. Let's begin with sour cream. Take 200 ml of cream. Squeeze 1 full lemon juice. Mix it well and keep it aside. To make veggie burrito, guacamole is must have. I have already posted the recipe for making guacamole. It's available in the description also at the end of the video. Now let us make a simple salsa. Take 3 roughly chopped tomatoes. Add 2 roughly chopped onions. Add 1 clove of garlic. Some cilantro. Add 4 green chilies. Add some salt. And blend it into a coarse paste. Add half chopped tomatoes, make sure you avoid the seeds. Add half chopped onions. Squeeze half a lemon. Give a good mix. And our quick salsa is ready. Also take 1.5 cup sweet corn, cook it and keep it aside. While the preparation is done, the beans is also cooked well. Strain it and keep it aside. This leftover broth is very nutritious. You can use this for soup or in your cooking. Now let us make some fajitas. Add 1 to 2 tablespoon oil in a pan. Add 4 sliced onion. Saute well. Add some salt. Add 1 sliced bell pepper or capsicum. Saute it for 7 to 8 minutes till the onions turns golden. Keep the fajitas aside. Take 2 tablespoon of oil in a pan. Add 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds. 2 finely chopped onions. Mix it well. Add 1/2 chopped bell pepper. Add 2 to 3 tablespoon sweet corn. Add 4 to 5 tablespoon cooked beans. Add some cilantro. Add some salt to taste. Add 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder. Mix well. Now add the cooked rice. Give a good mix. Chipotle just use plain cilantro rice. I used to go to an authentic Mexican restaurant who used to serve this variety of rice. Top it off with some cilantro. And now the Mexican fusion rice is ready. First, let us make the burrito. Let me get the tortilla ready. Cook it in a pan on medium flame for 1 to 2 minutes. We now get ready to cook tortillas in supermarket as well as online stores. I have put the link to buy them in the description below. Start with a layer of rice. Then add some fajitas. Add some beans. Add some salsa depending on your spice level. Add some sweet corn. Add some guacamole. Very important. If you want, you can add some pickled jalapenos. Add some sour cream. Now let us wrap it. If you wish, you can also add some shredded cheese. Let me cut this burrito into half to make it easier to eat. The burrito is ready. Let us make the burrito bowl. Take a bowl, add some rice. add some fajitas, add some beans, add some sweet corn, add some guacamole, add some salsa, add some sour cream on top. Tasty, delicious and nutritious Tex-Mex style veggie burrito and burrito ball is ready. Make this at home and you will not miss Chipotle anymore. Let me know how you like it. I hope you guys like today's recipe. For more such recipe, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.